Do not underestimate the power that one person can make in the world and in a unity and in the life of people.
One of the delegates from Northeast India Union, Sister Emmy, she lost her father yesterday, and she is still here, not able to attend the funeral service of the father, because it is thousands of kilometers from here. Even if she goes by flight, she will not be in a position to catch up the funeral service. And we need to encourage her. We need to keep her in our prayers.
In our lives, there's happy moments and there's sad moments. Moments of sadness. When our heart is crying. And this morning, this is one of those moments, Jesus. Emmy's father passed away. Because of the distance, she cannot be in the funeral.
I am listening, Lord, to thee. What hast thou to say to me?
Let's go. Whoa. Try again.
We have been working hard on having a Pathfinder Bible.
The Bible must be applied in your life.
Media Center, situated right here in Pune. He is the ambassador for UNESCO.
But right now, this session is devoted to hear from you, the youth delegates of the Southern Asia Division.
Integration, where we can know about their cultures and their traditions, where we're enjoying it.
And all of us must build our nation as well as build the kingdom of God in the here and now.
Youth should be live according to the will and wish of God.
There's a large crowd which comes every day to enjoy the program.
Mukhyavagi nange praise and worship tumba ishtavagi.
நமக்குன்னு தேவன் கொடுத்துருக்குற அந்த இதயத்தை எப்படி ஆண்டவர் இடத்துல ஒப்படைக்கணுங்கிற அந்த ஒரு பெரிய அந்த டேர்னிங் பாயிண்ட் அந்த மெசேஜில் இருந்துச்சு.
Lord, there is none like you.
I liked it very much. It helped me a lot spiritually.
No matter what happens in our life, It did not surprise God, and God can take any situation, any circumstance, and turn it out for your good and for His glory.
God has created us to serve one another. That we should have always in mind. We are here for others.
Every tongue will confess you are God. One day every knee will bow. I'm trading my sorrow. I'm trading my shame. I'm laying it down for the joy of the Lord.
Lord, make us instruments of your peace. Where there is tension, let your love increase.
Oh, Moses.
If you want to be a Christian for Jesus, bring your Bible and come. If you want to be a Christian for Jesus, bring your Bible and come. Come, everybody. If you want to be a Christian for Jesus, bring your Bible and come. If you want to be a Christian for Jesus, bring your Bible. Lift him up. We got to lift up Jesus, smash down Satan, bring your Bibles and come. Everybody, we got to lift up Jesus, smash down Satan, bring your Bibles and come.
God comes all the way past Jupiter, Mars, planet Earth, and out of 7 billion people, he finds me. He says, and pinpoints me, and he answers my prayer. And when people ask me, how did you get delivered? How did you pay your bills? How did you get well? How did you overcome depression? How did you overcome drugs? You know what I do?
I pop my collar and I tell them,
because I got it like that. When you start empowering people, when people start coming from Hinduism and Buddhism and all of these other false idols and gods, then the government will look and say, what's going on? They're lifting up this name of Jesus, and now persecution will come. And soon after that, the midnight cry, and then we'll be going home. Why? Because I got it like that.
At the